in calibrating this nitrate meter. Just let me clean this. So now with distilled water it's reading UR, but it should be, so let me take the 150 ppm and see what comes up. Rinsed it once, now let's see. Reading. That's too low, but let's calibrate it and then confirm it. Is calibrated. Now let's go to 2000 ppm. Rinse it nicely. Discard it. Now add 2000 ppm in there. It's reading 2000. 2100. That's a little bit too much, so let's go hit cal, then confirm it. No, now 2000 is ready. This is 300 ppm and this is 30 ppm. So I'm going to just check them to see how well they work. So I'm just going to rinse it a little bit with this. Bit more here. Mm-hmm. 25, maybe you need to rinse it one more, 26 now. Let's see, you put one more, two. So the 30 ppm at the moment it's reading 26. I guess it's within error of 10%. 10% of 30 is 3, so it's very close. So since we are going from lower concentration to higher concentration, now it's reading 240. Read 290, but let's see. So within 10%. I believe. As nitrate nitrogen. You can see the nitrate nitrogen. Wondering whether doing it a third time will help. Let's see. Third rinse. This means it goes to 70. 280. I guess 280 is the maximum. Okay, let's go do some plant water extract to see if we can get anything interesting. Plant soil extract. Now see this rained a lot last night and the past few days, so I'm trying to see if I can get some water here from there. Oh, that's interesting. PPM. That's interesting. So that's from this pot here, which had a lot of water. All this is soil. Soil is compost, natural compost. And it rained a lot the past few days, so it has collected a lot of water.